Hello, hounds of justice, and welcome to another reaction to movie trailers for the week of March 6th and March 13th. The reason why I said March 13th is because I will be away. I'll be in Cuba on that day, so that's why I'm going to do this week's and next week's movies. With that said and done, here is the first movie for March 6th. I'm just going to do one for this week, but when I get home from Cuba, I'll do the other ones. But for next week, movies, I'm gonna do those as well, and then repeat it when I get back home. So with that said and done, here is the first movie that I'm gonna show you guys. And this one is called The Way Back. Here is the movie trailer for it.
What's going on with you? What's new?
Not much.
Hate the idea of you down there by yourself all the time. Just drinking.
I'm fine. I appreciate it. But I'm fine.
Ever since I heard the director of The Accountant.
And I suppose you're wondering why I called you over here. I
didn't need to go. And Warrior.
Our basketball coach had a heart attack the other night. We need a new coach, Jack.
And you know your gifts seem heaven sent.
Is the team any good?
No. The last time they made the playoffs, back when you were playing.
Let's go, line up. You're Marcus, right?
That's right.
How many threes did Marcus make last year?
A percentage of 26.
Yeah.
Wonder why they're leaving you open? It's because they don't think you could hit the ocean from the beach.
Oh. No, he just did backside your ass, bro. I
don't know how. And wonder why there's pictures.
So how you liking coaching so far?
Great. Just getting used to the players.
What players?
I heard you're coaching basketball.
Yeah. Keeps me busy. Keeps my mind off other things, you know.
I spent a lot of time hurting myself. I made a lot of bad decisions. I had a lot of regrets.
This March.
Hands on the line. I want you taking that shot.
Why is it so hard for you to believe?
What?
That you're the best player on the team.
Ben Affleck.
I know you're suffering. I just want you to be happy again. But you gotta want it too.
Keep pressing, trapping, taking charges. You guys earned this tonight.
The Way Back. And this movie looks pretty well done. I'll give it that. And it has a really good story. I believe I said that. I'm sorry about that. This movie does have some moments and some drama to it as well, because it's called The Way Back. It's like, it's kind of like an NBA game that I used to play. It was, and they were calling it The Way Back as well. But it's not the same story as they're being told in the movie, which is pretty interesting. So, yeah, I'm not going to say until then, but there are two others I'm going to show you guys.